We play against one of the biggest, really biggest candidates to win the Champions League. And we did the possible. We could get a different result, especially because of the way we played in the second half. We didn't, especially because Mr. Bonucci, Mr. Chiellini, they could go to some Harvard University to give classes about how to be a center defender. Fantastic, absolutely fantastic. To go to the Juventus level,
yeah.
Barcelona level,
yeah.
Real Madrid level, how can you reach that level? Man City level, how can you reach this level?
With investment in the very best players.
Yes.
So that's the question to you. Is that what this club has to do? Is it going to have any chance of being at that level?
Yes.